Let's go this way and show it to the lady. You know, I probably should give it to everybody, but let's show it to her first. I'd like to give him the fruit. This way they'll stop eating this crap.
You got the plants to give fruit again.
Yay!
You know, I'd given up. Oh, I'm so happy. But I don't want to eat this. My son loves fruit. Can't get enough. And I want him to have this. Please take it to him. He should be playing in the sleeping hall. I've warned him about not talking to strangers, but it's all right if you do so. You can tell him I said it was okay.
Okay, good. Oh yeah, I actually wonder if she has anything new to say. Let me just check.
Hi there, I'm Captain James T. Are you feeling all right? You look so sad. Would it help? Are you feeling all right?
I'm a bad mother. I tried.
Who died? What died?
I did it. I'm a bad.
A mother's job can be difficult. I'm sure you did your best for your son. Would you care to tell me about it?
Little Stan Bob.
Ma'am, hold on to this idea. It may not be your fault at all. We'll try to.
The woman's eyes brim with tears and she can't.
Interesting. The same options here. Let us leave.
Save new game.
Actually, yeah, just right over.
Save new replace.
Okay, I want to see if we can give it to this kid and then get more.
Thank you. Like fresh fruit. Most as much as Stan Bob likes it. He don't like to share though.
Oh, I thought it was like completely overtaking here. So we can get more.
The red fruit comes.
Yeah, I'd like to give it to everybody if I can. I don't know if there's a limit. She's probably not gonna take it.
Save new replace.
Welcome back.
Ugh.
No, I don't think that's necessary.
Yeah, it's hard to get to someone who's catatonic.
No, I don't think that's necessary. No, I don't think that's necessary.
Wasn't there another door that we didn't go through somewhere?
Welcome back.
Ugh. Oh yeah, this. Oh. We've been here. Now I do want to give it to that kid, but I want to give it to everyone else I can. If they're full of berries, they're going to stop eating the medicated food. And I think that's what's actually making
Protect
them sick.
Me. They're after me!
We'll hurt ya! We really...
Alright, so let's save.
Save new game. Replace, delete, replace.
Captain Kirk! I see our investigations bring us together.
The Klingon observers seem in.
Yeah, yeah. I don't remember him saying that though, but.
Yeah, that looks good. And I'm hungry. But Tuskin.
Yeah, that looks good. And then. I am hungry. So hungry. It looks like good, wholesome.
It's a trick! I don't take nothing from nobody but Maul. Only Maul doesn't trick me. And Maul hasn't been able to get the plants to bear fruit for a long time.
Okay. Missing out, though. what I got. And my mom says it's okay to talk to you. And give you stuff.
This is for me?
Shoving it in his mouth.
Wow! Thank you! Mom would really be happy. She has been so sad about not being able to give me what I like to eat. Even though I told her it was okay, she was really, really sad. Now she'll be really happy. Thank you.
Enjoy. Manja.
A youngster is sitting alone, quietly playing.
Wonder how long it'll take for him to feel better. Of course. We're talking game terms here. Real life would take quite a while. Well, let's just look.
This individual is a juvenile in good condition, although mildly undernourished. There's no immediate danger, but there's some traits that should be watched. He's healthy now, both mentally and physically, but he's at some risk if he's put under too much stress.
It's pretty much the same thing. Maybe he'll talk to us now?
Hi there, remember me?
Uh-huh. I remember. You wanted to ask me about something.
Tell me about Tuskin and his friends. Tell me about the playroom. Tell me about your mom. I think that's all for now, Stan Bob. Go on back to what you were doing. Maybe we can talk later. Tell me about Tuskin and his friends.
Tuskin and his friends aren't nice to me.
How surprising.
They're nice to my mom because they trust her, though. She's the only one that brings them food. Sometimes she brings me safe food, too, but she hasn't lately. I get pretty hungry because the safe food I put away in a secret place isn't any good anymore.
Tell me about Tuskin and his friends.
Smart enough to know that, you know, the other food isn't safe.
Tell me about the playroom.
It's through there, through the east door. Tuskin and his friends have taken it over. They play mean, except they don't play mean to my mom. That's on account of they think she won't let the food be bad.
Tell me about Tuskin and his friends. Tell me about your mom.
Her name's Mom. She takes care of the garden, but she gets real sad a lot. She brings me fresh fruit. Says it's good for me. I like fresh fruit, whole bunches.
Whole bunches?
She hasn't brought me any in a while, and what I put away in a secret place isn't looking good anymore.
Tell me about Tuskin and his friends.
Yeah, you said that.
Tell me about the food.
The food out of the machines can make me feel really sleepy and not very good. Mom says it's because of the stuff they put in the food. Tuskin says it's poison and won't take any food from anyone but my mom. I put some good food away in a secret place, but the food doesn't look so good anymore. Do you want to see?
Sure, why don't you show us?
Yeah, show us rotten food.
No, I don't think that's necessary.
No, I don't think that's necessary.
I think that's all for now, Stan Bob. Sure, why don't you show us?
Show us, kiddo.
The youngster opens a hidden cabinet near him, and a sour smell like rotting fruit flows from the opening.
See, it went bad.
Huh. Wonder if we can use this as fertilizer to make even more berries.
This lump of decaying muck no longer offers any appeal as a tasty meal, but you can recognize that's what it once was.
Mm-hmm. Analyze.
Decomposing organics, Captain, including alkaloid compounds.
And McCoy?
Organics in an advanced state of decay, Jim. They're releasing some alkaloids which would induce sleepiness and suggestibility. However, the first effect this mess would have, assuming anyone was stupid enough to try to eat it, would be extreme nausea. So it would never get into a sane person's system.
Huh. What about an insane person's system? Can we get this stuff? We can add it to the food.
It's slippery, sloppy, stinky, and goopy. But you collect what's there into a large specimen bag.
Slippery, sloppy, stinky, and gooky. So, maybe Mal can give it to our crazy friend over there. Since he'll only take it from her.
This lump of decaying muck no longer.
Any additional info here?
Decomposing.
Probably not.
Organics in an advanced state of decay, Jim. They're really.
It's another screwed up description. Talk to this kid again before we leave the room.
Hi there, remember me?
Uh-huh. I remember.
Tell me about your mom. I think that's all for now, Stambot. Tell me about the food.
The food out of the machines can make it all smells bad now.
Tell me about Tuskin and his friend. I think that's all for now, Stambot. Go on back to what you were doing. Maybe we can talk later.
Let us save.
Replace previous game.
Interested if we try to give him this.
I don't want that. If I wanted some, I could have had it any old time. I like fresh food. I thought that was what I was keeping in the box, but it all went goopy.
Goopy. Anyone else want some?
Captain, Vulcans may prefer vegetable foods over animal protein, but this is unpalatable, thank you.
I've had to eat some pretty strange food since I joined Starfleet, Captain, but this is where I draw the line.
I've had to eat some pretty strange food since I joined Starfleet, Captain, but this is where I draw the line.
Do you draw the line too, Kirk?
You may have thought this was a good idea and tell your mind yes, but your mouth and stomach lodge a very emphatic no.
I just want to see what happens if we give these guys this.
Protect me! They're after me!
We'll hurt you!
We really...
Yeah.
Captain Cut!
The Klingon...
Yeah.
This is gratuitous use of guck and goo. You.
You? Not you? Gratuitous use of guck and goo. You. What's down here? Anything? No. Well, I'm getting quite far without consulting a walkthrough or anything.
No, I don't think that's necessary. No, I don't think that's necessary.
Shit.
No, I don't think that's necessary. No, I don't think that's necessary.
Can we get some more berries? Yeah, let's get some more berries.
The red fruit comes free.
Oh, I was just leaving.
No, I don't think that's necessary.
Nah. Still wonder where that king went. Alright, so we'll try giving it to her. Tell her about her son, that kind of thing.
She looks at you with disgust and refuses the food.
Nah. Why? It's so good! You know, leave the room and come back. I'll talk to her. I prefer to do so in private. I don't really have a lot of time, though.
I have to thank you again for what you did for my son.
You're welcome.
I was feeling so depressed because I couldn't give him the food I know is better for him than what the Fae's make in the machinery. I don't trust the machinery food. And that's why I tended the garden, made fresh food. Even Tuskin will eat food I give to him, and he doesn't trust anyone. If you ever need help, just show me what you want to give him. I have to thank...
Oh, there's no options. Alright. Leave the room. Come back in. Let's try the fruit. So I think it's the medicine that's making this Tuskin guy insane. Oh god.
Tuskin will only accept food from you. You said you'd help us after we helped you. Will you give this to Tuskin?
I don't see how this would accomplish anything for you. He's too paranoid to believe in such a generous action. He'd think there was some kind of trick.
I admire your intent, Captain Kirk. But from what I've seen of Tuskin's behavior, I must agree with the woman. Would you take Klingon's advice for a moment?
Say what you have to say, Captain Klar, and I'll consider it. I don't think that's necessary, Captain Klar. Say what you have to say, Captain Klar, and I'll consider it.
Yeah, go ahead.
The way I see it, you need to take Tuskin out of the picture, but without obviously hurting him. You can probably beat everyone up, but that could be difficult and risky for you as well. Food is a universal gesture, even if it is not always accepted. If you made a powerful tranquilizer or dosed a box of food for the lady here to deliver, he might accept it and go to sleep without alarming his associates. Gormagon, in particular, seems cowed, and this would free him to decide for himself what he thinks of you.
True.
And us. Something tells me he holds the key to our understanding of this ship and those aboard it.
Interesting. Oh, I think what he's saying has some merit.
The
hello?
Youngster Stambob comes to the doorway.
Mom, cute.
These nice people got me some fruit. It's fresh and everything, so you don't need to be sad anymore.
Son, I'm so glad.
Aww.
It means the plants are healthy again, and you won't have to eat food I'm not sure is good for you. Thank you, strangers.
I'm going back to my room, Mom. But I wanted you to know.
He's so cute. He sticks his little head in there. That's awesome.
I have to thank you again for what you did for me.
Okay, so we need to tranquilize food. How exactly do we do that?
Don't worry, Captain.
Don't bother me, you.
Don't bother me, you.
Captain, it appears that the inhabitants of this ship take it as given that...
Captain, I'm seeing all these people as being under medication, or needing.
Captain, I think that woman looks...
Yeah, we've been talking to her.
No, I don't think that's necessary.
Alright,
A light scans the food box and the computer screen lights up.
The food in this box has been prepared with standard quantities of tranquilizing alkaloids, calmatives, and euphorics. The drugs and chemicals added in preparation cannot be extracted without degradation of their potency.
What about this rotten fruit?
A light scans the reeking glop, and the computer screen lights up.
The alkaloids present in this organic mass can be reduced to a high-potency tranquilizer.
Awesome.
The undesirable emetics and purgatives can be eliminated. The resultant drug should be mixed with prepared food and eaten to produce a soporific effect. Do you wish to prepare the specified tranquilizer from this mix?
No, skip it. We'll just put this away and go on to something else. Yes, continue.
Continue.
Done. The drug is prepared. Bring over the food you wish dosed with the drug, and the tranquilizer will be added.
Safer to use the berries. Because he knows this is bad.
A light scans the fruit and the computer screen lights up.
Ripe Farragoa fruit has minor healing properties when ingested. It is a high-quality nutrient source. When the fruit decays, under enclosed conditions, it may produce tranquilizing alkaloids. Although these are often accompanied by emetic and purgative-producing compounds, the dose of alkaloid tranquilizer you have prepared cannot be mixed with this substance. Are you seeking relief for yourself or for another?
For myself. For another. No, skip it. We'll just put this away and go on to something else. For myself, for another.
If the person you wish to treat is suffering from A, malnutrition, or B, minor physical damage, then give them this fruit to eat for improvement of their condition. There is no need to process the chemicals in the fruit to achieve this effect. If the person is not damaged in this fashion, but merely hungry, this is a food most individuals would find agreeable.
Huh. We still have all the stuff, right? Yeah. Oh, the glop is gone. Is it?
No effect. No effect.
It said it couldn't be added.
This fresh fruit looks and smells.
Damn it. Okay. Do we give him the fruit? Wait. Yeah, we've got his rotten fruit. Okay. What about...
No effect. No effect. No effect.
Jim, given the mental state of the individuals around us, I must strongly recommend against using our phasers to disintegrate.
The doctor is correct, Captain.
Well, I'm not trying to use it on them. Are you aware of that?
I do not understand, sir. You wish to stun this plant?
They told me not to disintegrate.
I do not understand.
Jim, are you all right?
I'm trying to take some of this... some of these plants. You know what? We can probably just use McCoy's... medkit.
Welcome back.
Ugh, to poison it. Do we have fruit? Let's get some fruit, just in case we need fruit.
The red fruit.
Hello and goodbye. Alright, we'll talk to her.
I have to thank you again for what you did for me. I have to thank you again.
Don't worry, Captain.
Here he is.
The youngster Stambob come.
Mom! These night.
Son, I'm so glad.
I'm going back to my room, Mom.
I'm going back to my room, Mom.
I have to thank you again for what you did for my.
How do I. Wait. How did I do it again? Wait.
Save new game.
These guys aren't speaking
delete,
aloud now.
Cancel. Delete previous.
Speaking
game.
Up.
Replace previous.
She looks at you with disgust. I have to thank you again for what you did for my son.
Show me what you want to give him.
Tuskin will only accept food from you. You said you'd help us after we helped you. Will you give this to Tuskin?
I don't see how this would accomplish anything.
I admire your intent, Captain Kirk. But from what...
Say what you have to say, Captain Klar, and I'll consider it.
The way I see it,
Okay. Now, what if I can just use the med kit on the berries?
There's nothing there that requires a ship's medical kit.
Well, we used it to poison somebody before, right?
There's nothing there that requires a ship's medical kit.
Or tranquilize somebody?
Save new game. Replace, delete, replace.
Before I waste this crap, what if I put this here? He's not gonna want to take it, though.
A light scans the food box.
The food in this box has been prepared with...
Yeah, it really didn't do anything. So we can add this to this. Or this to this.
A light scans the fruit and the computer screen lights up.
Ripe Farragoa fruit has minor healing properties when ingested. It is a high-quality nutrient. Are you seeking relief for yourself or for another?
For myself.
Why not? For myself.
Eat the fruit if you would improve on your current physical impairments. This will not correct other anomalies in your overall condition, but the scrapes, bruises, and pain you presently experience should be alleviated.
Other anomalies? What is it talking about, Doctor?
The fact that our physical standards are not the same as the standards for the people aboard this ship. We're aliens to it, after all, and it thinks that means we're sick.
A light scans the fruit.
Ripe Farragoa fruit. Are you seeking relief for yourself or for another?
For myself. For another. No, skip it with for another.
If the person you wish to treat is suffering from A, malnutrition, or B, minor physical damage, then give them this fruit.
That's all well and good, but how do we poison the fruit?
Light scans the reeking glop, and the computer's...
The alkaloids present in this organic mass can be reduced. Do you wish to prepare the specified tranquilizer from this mix?
No, skip it. We'll just put... Yes, continue. No, skip it. We'll just put this away and go on to something else.
Did I tell it skip it or what?
A light scans
the alkaloids. Do you wish to prepare the specified tranquilizer from this mix?
No, skip it. Yes, continue.
Done. The drug is prepared. Bring over the food you wish dosed with the drug, and the tranquilizer will be added.
Okay.
Save new game.
New game. I've been playing this game for almost 4 hours. This episode, anyway. So the berries didn't work.
A light scans the food box and the computer screen lights up.
The food in this box has been prepared with standard quantities of tranquilizing alkaloids, calmatives, and euphorics. The drugs and chemicals added in preparation cannot be extracted without degradation of their potency. The high potency dosage of alkaloid tranquilizer you have prepared may be added now, if you wish.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
No, I don't think we need to do that. Go ahead.
Okay, is that gonna work? Oh, look what we got. Well, it looks different. Maybe he'll not recognize it as being the boxed food.
A prepackaged meal which has been dosed with tranquilizing alkaloids.
Should work.